next time against the big boys, Radish did a good job.
Point hangs on. He's got Kucherov in front. They score! And it's Alex Barré-Boulet.
By Kucherov. Who else? He comes late on the play. Lukuch is not in a hurry. The fake shot gets the goaltender's attention, but Barré-Boulet, who's got speed and skill, who's had tremendous numbers at the American Hockey League level, but has never been able to really stick with the Lightning, he gets in behind, and that's a goal scorer's touch. A beautiful pass. If you can get open, 86 will find you. You just got to put it in.
It was very good in that opening period. Oh, turnover to Kucherov. Drops it off. They score!
He's terrific with the puck, but you got to know who you're up against. And Dahlin just doesn't feel Stamkos on his backside. And then Kucherov, who comes and confronts him right in front. And Kucherov is as good as it gets when it comes to stealing pucks. And that is a 1-2 punch that's way too much for Dahlin.
Stamkos. Hedman leans into a deflected wide. Right in front, and they score. Acemont off the feed from Kucherov, who just so quickly got that puck in front. It's a power.
At Sam Harrison, Edmund wants this puck. There's Stamkos on the right side of your screen there. There's the one-timer, a good block. And just how quickly they move that puck. Kucherov to Acemont in the slot, ready to offside one-time that puck on the far side. And, you know, it's too hard for the Flyers to react.
With a shot, block, loose in front, cleared away by the Kings. Still loose. Comes out to the blue line.
Broken stick here for one of the Kings.
Yeah, Trevor Lewis, no stick.
Close enough to the bench here if he gets a chance.
Hedman for Kucherov. Kucherov cross ice shot. Score! Stamkos ties it. With,
you can see, it's going to come all the way to the other side. And Lewis, not necessarily involved directly as far as the lane opening up, but of course a stick would help him. You can see Kucherov, even though he's backing off, he's skating backwards, he's leaning backwards, he knows exactly where it's going, and Stamkos, two in a row to tie.
Edmund loads, waits, shoots, glove save, rebound point, on the backhand, hits the post, oh, Braden Point comes up, he scores!
This first chance here because the goaltender makes a save, but then he gets in position, gets inside position on Roslovic, who missed him just for a second, and that's all it took for Nikita Kucherov to find him. It's right on the tape,
and there's off to Kucherov. Kucherov steps away from Brody. Now it's Anthony Duclair. Duclair feeds it down low in front of Point. Scores! Braden Point with an assist to Nikita Kucherov, who sets a franchise record.
And then he disappears for a second. Look what happens. He's all alone. Kucherov went, wow, yeah, I can get it to you there. That's not a problem. Duclair with a nice job along the wall. And then Braden with some great calmness and great hands.
Dillon on a 7-game point streak. 5 goals, 9 points the past seven. Here it is for Hedman. He scores.
Wow. There, where do you get a look at this? High wide look at this. That is artistry, shooting with a lot more force. Kucherov jumps in the hole, takes the drop pass, and then goes back to Hedman. I mean, that is good stuff. Wow.
He is just an elite passer, isn't he,
Kucherov? Dishes off to Point. Points the give to Kucherov. Great pass, back and scores! Connor Sherry on another brilliant feed from Nikita Kucherov.
Occurs a little bit farther away from the net. The spin around, you think it's a no-look pass, but if you look really closely, out of the corner of his eye, you'll take a look. He'll take a look into the middle. Right there, there it is. And he spins around, measures it, knows where everybody is, and it's right on the tape to Connor Sherry. Exactly what we were talking about and exactly what they need to happen for Connor Sherry.
Any chemistry with any of the forward combos so far going back to last year.
Kucherov up from the point. He scores! And for the first time in his career, Braden Point scores on his old home ice.
It's
one, good work along the wall. Good hustle by Paul, but watch Kucherov. Kucherov will stay on it, and then he's one of the best thieves in the league. Well, he gets to the puck first, and that radar about him. He already knows where everybody is going to be before he even touches the puck. And Braden Point just slowly sifted his way into the scoring area.
Right back through center, denied. Kucherov's got it. Kucherov right to the front, they score. What a setup for Braden Point. Kucherov, that was all him, and it's 2-1.
Makes no mistake. Look at the outlet pass there by Hedman. Little give and go at the blue line. And Kucherov knocks this puck down out of midair, down to his stick on the backhand. He puts it under the stick of Kesselring, and Point, he puts it over the blocker. That is a big-time goal for the Tampa Bay Lightning.
Kucherov, Tampa trying to tie it again. Kucherov spins, dishes, Hedman. A lot of traffic up top. Kucherov crosses, the top of score. Stamkos does tie it.
As a belly card for Yuta, Nugent Hopkins has to take Point. And with CC occupied with Hagel, who gets left all alone on the back door, Steven Stamkos, and he's not making a mistake from there. No chance for Skinner.
And the rapid fire to the middle with Point in the bump.
As disrupted, Zacha can't clear it. It stays in. It's still onside. Hagel to Kucherov. What a finish here. 7 seconds. Center the cross.
Great plays here. I know the Bruins are going to look at the replay to see if Victor Hedman held the puck in. I think he did. But ultimately, Stammer and the great scorers, stay away, stay away, stay patient. Unreal. 4.8 seconds to go. That one.
Hot hangs onto the puck, leaves it for Byram. Has got two goals tonight. That shot never got through. Kucherov puts it up. Here's Stamkos.
To the eye pads to see if this is offside. But Kucherov sees Stammer in behind everybody. He's got his foot onside. They took a look. We haven't seen any indication if they're going to challenge. But how about this move, too? Stammer, who's a shooter, we all know that. But this cutback move to fake the shot, freeze the goaltender, and then cut back like that, that was a brilliant move at high speed.
And there will be no challenge.
Kucherov trying to dig it out of the corner. Back to the point. Braden Point. And he scores again to make it 4-1. And that's 4 points again for Nikita Kucherov.
Looking at the iPad, and look at this play by Kucherov. From his knees, through the Sharks, locates the guy open, Point in the slot. And Point makes no mistake on a one-time over the shoulder of Blackwood. And this pass is just phenomenal from Kucherov as continues to find the open man even when he's on his knees.
Sean stays with it. Couldn't get it away from Hedman. Hagel races back. Kucherov behind his back. And Point scores. Nikita Kucherov has figured in all three Tampa Bay goals tonight.
This is special. Kucherov, what a move and what vision and what a pass. Through the legs to get around Lindholm. Backhand feed. Threw a little bit of traffic on the back check. Hagel with his speed is able to gain the blue line, but here's where the magic happens. I mean, that is just incredible. Individual skill, individual talent, but understanding all the moving parts. And delivering a beautiful backhand, back diagonal.